गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर स्टूडेंट्स, बी प्रोटेक्टिव एंड बी सेफ फ्रॉम कोविड-19। नाउ ओपन योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर कॉपीज, राइट डाउन डेट ऑफ टुडे 7/6/2020। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज टेंस। नाउ व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ टेंस? द टेंस ऑफ वर्ब इज दैट फॉर्म ऑफ अ वर्ब विच टेल्स अस अबाउट द टाइम ऑफ एन एक्शन एंड वेदर दैट action is complete or not. Means that tense is a grammatical reference to the time when the event took place. Okay, now here we can read about the kinds of tenses. There are three kinds of tenses. Tenses are of three types. First is present tense, second past tense, and third future tense. Now these three tenses are again categorized into four parts. Parts of tenses, there are four parts of every tense. First is indefinite and simple tense. Indefinite tense means present indefinite or past indefinite or future indefinite, or we can say simple indefinite or simple past or simple future. Second is continuous tense. Third is perfect tense. And fourth is perfect continuous tense. Now, forms of pronoun. See, subjective form, objective form, and possessive form. These pronouns having the three types of forms, we can write the subject in three forms, like subjective form I. In objective form, we will change it into me, and while showing the possession, we will write down my. Same in subjective case, we. In objective case, it changes to us, and in possessive, it becomes our. You in subjective case, you remain same in objective case. While writing in the possessive case, we write your. He in subjective case, him in objective case, and his we will write in possessive case for showing the possession. She in the subjective case, her in objective, and her also is same in possession. It in subjective case, it remains same in the objective case, and it's in the possessive case. They in the subjective case, them in the objective case, and they are in the possessive case. Okay. Now, after completing this, just write down the next heading, that is forms of verb. Before starting the tenses, we will learn about the different forms of verb. What is the meaning of verb? Verb is a word that describes an action, and it is divided into three basic forms: first form, second form, third form. First form is a base form, second form is past tense form, third form is past participle form. Now let's read. First form is go, second form went, and the third form is gone, G-O-N-E. First form is drink, D-R-I-N-K. In the second form, we will write drank, D-R-A-N-K. In the third form, D-R-U-N-K, drunk. First form is run, R-U-N. Second form, R-A-N, ran. Third form is R-U-N, run. E-A-T, eat in first form. A-T-E, ate in second form. E-A-T-E-N, eaten in third form. W-R-I-T-E, write, first form. W-R-O-T-E, wrote, second form. W-R-I-T-T-E-N, written, third form. G-I-V-E, give, first form. G-A-V-E, gave, second form. G-I-V-E-N, given, third form. T-A-K-E, take, first form. T-O-O-K, took, second form. T-A-K-E-N, taken, third form. D-R-O-W, draw, first form. D-R-E-W, drew, second form. D-R-A-W-N, drawn, third form. BUY, buy, first form. BOUGST, bought, second form. BOUGST, bought, second form, third form. In this, second form and the third form both are same in the case of buy. Okay. PLOUGH, plow, second form is plowed, PLOUGHED, third form is also same, PLOUGHED, plot. First form is ring, RING, second form RING, rang, third form RUNG, rung. COOK, cook, first form. COOKED, cooked, second form. COOKED, cooked, third form. Means the second and third form are same in the case of cook verb. KILL, kill. KILLED, killed in second form. And KILLED, killed is same in the second and third form. SEEC, first form. SAW, saw, second form. SEEN, seen, third form. BRING, bring, first form. BROUGST, brought, second form. BROUGST, brought, third form. PLAY, play, PLAYED, played, second form. PLAYED, played, third form. WWEP, weep, first form. WEPT WEPT second form, WEPT WEPT third form, SING sing first form, SANG sang second form, SUNG sung third form, WIN win first form, WON born second form, WAN born third form, SWIM swim first form, SWAM swam second form, SWUM swam third form, FLY fly first form, FLEW flew second form, FLOWN flown third form, WASH wash first form, WASHED washed second form, WASHED washed third form, PURCHASE purchase first form, PURCHASD purchased and it remains same in the third form purchased, FEED feed first form, FED fed in second form and FED remains same in the third form, TEACH teach first form, TAUGST taught in second form and remains same in the third form, READ reach second form is READ read, third form is also READ read, its pronunciation is different, okay, spelling is same. LEARN learn first form, LEARNT learned second form, it remains same in the third form learned, SELL sell first form, SOLD sold second form, SOLD sold third form, PLUCK pluck first form, PLUCKED plucked second form, PLUCKED plucked third form, DO do first form, DID did second form, DONE done third form. These all forms of verb will help you to frame the tenses. Okay, now study all these verbs and try to learn all these verbs. Thank you.